I don't have much to say more than to thank you very much indeed, and to present our gubernatorial candidate and the senators to back up what the chairman of the party has done.